the Lord. Praise God, today we are gathered together in this fashion. Praise God for the Thanksgiving service of our life, of the life of our dear beloved Thelma Wright. Praise God. Some said, sunrise, September the 9th. Praise God. Sunrise, May the 29th, 1945. Sunset, September the 9th, 2011. Praise God. Hallelujah. This, praise God, today, hallelujah, Saturday, praise God for special day, three family. Praise God. And we here at the Better Bible Church of the Lord Jesus Christ would like to extend our sincere condolence, praise God, to all the bereaved family and friends. Hoping that God will strengthen you in this period of bereavement. It is hard to lose a loved one. Praise God. And I just can't tell you how you feel. But I can tell you that if you trust God, He will be able to carry you through. Today, you need not to worry and you need not to fret. Because God is the one that allowed this. The Lord has given and the Lord has taken away. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Praise God. God bless you. Praise God at this time. Praise God, our moderator. Praise God, there's no other person than missionary, not to be white.
Good day, everyone. Praise the Lord, somebody.
Praise the Lord.
If you're glad to be alive, let me hear you. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
I want to thank God for life today.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
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 I know we are in a funeral service. And I usually take this opportunity to give God thanks for life. You know, it is real the time, the ideal time to reflect and say, it could have been me lying down there. Amen? Because if the Father did not choose to wake us up, none of us would be alive today. Amen? Somebody want to give God thanks for life today. Somebody want to give God thanks for life today. Thank you, Jesus. Let me, Ella has already extended condolences to the bereaved family. We just want to tell you to cheer up. There is a God who cares. We're going to bring our program, the singing of the bright King, Blessed Assurance. Jesus is back. Oh, what a foretaste of glory divine.